Completing the chart. Okay, going to verify the physician's orders. Today we're going to be doing vital signs on Mr. Michael Strabent. And we're going to start off with washing hands. Today is just going ahead and running through and checking your vitals.
Okay.
So I'm going to start off with checking your badge. So can I see your wristband, please? Okay, thank you. And could you verify your date of birth?
July 7th, 1982.
Okay, looks good. Thank you. So I'm just going to start off with your heart rate. We're going to just listen to your breath sounds a little bit, do a little blood pressure, and then I'll be out of your way, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so let's start with your heart rate. Can I see your wrist, please? Thank you. What I'm going to do next is I'm going to listen to your breath sounds. So what I'm going to need you to do is just sit up straight and breathe in as much as you can and exhale, okay? And start in the back. Okay, now breathe in and out. Good. Again. Go ahead and do the front. I need you to breathe in and out. Okay, again. Again. So the last thing I'm going to do is just check your blood pressure. I just need one of your arms, please. Thank you. Everything checks out good. I'm all done for right now. Is there anything else that I can do for you?
I'm thirsty.
Okay, I'll go check with the nurse, make sure that's okay. You have a nice day, Mr. Strabent.
Thank you. You too.
Okay. So, and saw Mr. Strabent at 13. 15:10, went and took his heart rate, that was at 96. Respirations were at 16, and his blood pressure was 120/80.